Okay, this is the number expander. So what we first need to do is we need to fold it. So we're folding in on the hundreds, in on the tens, and in on the ones. Okay, we'll just write a number. Say we'll say 257. The number expander is really good because it can get kids to see that 257 can be read in a number of different ways. So we can read it as 200s and 57 ones, or we can read it as 25 tens and 7 ones, or we can read it as 257 ones. Just expands the number out, or 200s, 5 tens and 7 ones.